Are you done with these standard website designs? And do you want to spice it up and make a good-looking website in just a second? Then this video is for you. This video consists of three chapters. In Chapter 1, we show how to download a template from Template Redesign. In Chapter 2, we show you how to import our templates and open them on your own website. In Chapter 3, you will learn how to avoid common import errors. So, let's get started. First, go to template-redesign.com and pick a design that you like. The next step is to pick a design that you like and press on the download button. Now, you are downloading a JSON file. This is the file that we are going to import in your new website. If you go to your downloads, you will find the template over there. If you like my designs and want to get more free Elementor designs, please like and subscribe. And now, Chapter 2. Open Elementor Pro in WordPress and set the page layout in the option Elementor Canvas. Then, press on the folder widget. You now have the option to go to My Templates and press on the button Import Template. This is the place where you will import the JSON file. In 99% of all cases, you are now ready to make small adjustments to the design. If everything worked fine, you are free to close this video. But if you're still watching, you are that one lucky person that gets an error or a bug. So for you, we have Chapter 3, Debugging Bugs. One of the things that can happen is that you have chosen a template that has used extra add-ons or plugins like unlimited elements. If that is the case, it is important that you install these plugins and activate the necessary widgets. You will find these plugins in WordPress over here. This is also the place where you can activate the widgets. So, before you download a template from Template Redesign, it is important that you know what kind of plugins and widgets there are that are being used. I will tell you this in my videos and show you this on my website, www.template-redesign.com. Another thing that can happen is that there is an unnecessary and ugly margin or padding around the designs. You can get rid of this space by clicking on the relevant container, like I'm doing here. Then, go to the Advanced tab and deactivate the link buttons. If there are any other bugs, please send me a message. I hope this video helps you, and if so, please like and subscribe. Take care, and see you next time.